Hey everybody, so just got done with training. It's Thursday, so yeah. But I just got done with training, so going home right now. Eat dinner at 5 o'clock with my mom and Nana, so that'll be good. Fried tofu and probably healthy stuff like rice. Special sauce with the fried tofu. That's a bomb. Like, come over. One Thursday or Tuesday, we usually have Tofu Tuesday or Tofu Thursday. It's the bomb, the sauce. I just like drench my brown rice in sauce and it makes it good. So everybody can come over if they want to one day. Or just bring us some. The special fucking sauce. And you'll be like, yes, the sauce is the best. This week, I might go see the Wonder Years tomorrow. I don't have any more training this week. Next week I have training Monday and Wednesday at 9:30 and Thursday at 2:30, so I work on Saturday and Sunday. Tomorrow I have off. Might go to the gym one of those days, or maybe both of those days. I don't know. I'll see if I want to push myself. But I'm taking a rest day tomorrow because I have off, so I can sleep all day. Clean my room. I was gonna clean my room today, but decided not to. So, yeah. I suck at these vlogs as well. This is my first one this week. So, I'll make one tomorrow. Maybe I'll do a room tour. Yeah, I'll do a room tour tomorrow when I get my room cleaned. Chewing gum, so, but I gotta drive home now, so. Just wanna say I got done with training. It was up about a day. Bo pushed me. I asked for it, so. Huh. Guess you didn't get your double dog dare or whatever, you know? I'm weird, and listening to my mix CDs of the early November. Well, not the early November, but their song's on, so this song gets me hyped up. Bye.
Hey guys, everybody, what's up? So it's Sunday night, 8:30. I'm just waiting until 9 o'clock to see The Walking Dead season finale. Hopefully Daryl doesn't die or we all riot. Okay, no, we won't riot, but yeah. I don't know who's gonna die. My guess is either Glenn, Daryl, or Carol, but that's just my guess. This week was good. I worked out. I did stuff. I'm not quite sure. I didn't do anything fun and exciting. Oh, I bought Hidden and Plainview tickets, so that's fun and exciting. So I see them I see them Saturday, because today is Sunday, so Saturday passed this week. So next Saturday I see them in Brooklyn. So yeah, that should be good. This week I have training Monday and Wednesday at 9:30, and then Thursday at 2:30, so that should be good. I'm putting away clothes right now too, but I decided to take a break on that. Gotta clean my room before The Walking Dead comes on. Sitting at the computer though, probably should turn on some music and just put away my clothes. But I'm making this vlog because I haven't vlogged much. I'm trying to get better, but I just haven't vlogged much. Sorry about that, folks. But yeah, that's about it, and maybe I'll make a vlog talking about Walking Dead after this, I don't know, depending on how exciting it is.